SHINee K-pop star Kim Jonghyun's three-day funeral began on Tuesday, December 19, and fans are mourning the loss of the group's lead singer. Celebrity deaths in 2017, stars we've lost. The first service, which was held for fans at the Atheism Medical Center in Seoul, South Korea, started the three-day funeral. 500 fans with flowers and pictures of the late singer gathered to remember Jonghyun. The remaining members of SHINee reportedly led the service after canceling their work obligations following Jonghyun's passing. As previously reported, Jonghyun died on Monday, December 18, after he was found unconscious at a rented apartment studio in Gyeongdaegdong in Seoul. Jonghyun was transported to a nearby hospital under cardiac arrest and received emergency CPR treatment, but did not regain consciousness. Authorities believe Jonghyun's death may have been a suicide as he sent a last goodbye text message to his sister earlier in that day, according to South Korea's Yonhap news agency. He was 27 years old. Fans also took to Twitter to pay tribute to Jonghyun. Most shocking celebrity deaths of all time. A star that shined brightly on stage for 10 years, now a star in the sky, one fan tweeted. We always gonna remember you and never forget how a good person you was. You will be in our memories forever. SHINee didn't lose a member, they gained an angel. Rest in peace, Kim Jonghyun. Kim Jonghyun showed me how to be who I am. To not care about what other people think about me. To be this craziest person in the world when I'm around people I love. Another user wrote. I love you. You are not an alien. You are a human. A human we love. At BTS, see more tweets from Jonghyun's fans below. US.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.